but come on, I mean, let's do something big with this. Definitely not the first for me, because I've been on them before with, I've been on them before, well, obviously I've been on the count a lot of times in Victoria, in Nanaimo, and I've also been on, yeah, and I've also been on them, I actually also, some of the old bus ones actually had Voith, so I was on those ones as well. Here's the thing though, a lot of the buses in Victoria, even the D40LFs, they all have next, right?
Yeah, that's a different time priority. I guess the range of retired needs
the announcement of saying 6, Gladwin. Same thing done before they started getting the next stop announcements on the transit buses. It was actually the exact same.
What sort of thing?
Yeah, it does, but I mean, it's not that big of a deal to me. Once they had next ride, they wouldn't even be seeing that, so. If you think about it, it's actually kind of neat as well at the same time to see that thing. Oh crap, the video's gonna be terrible, but you know what? I'm still dedicated to uploading. If it's any other bus, I just said yeah, but if it's D40LF, I get it regardless. I always get it regardless. Even if the video quality's not very good.
Thank you.
Oh boy, there'll be a lot of criticism over that. No, never, ever.
That would be a mistake.
That would be a giant mistake. A lot of people would be mad about that. Yeah, trust me, there's already criticism over that. That'll be enough. Imagine that happening, that'll be even worse. I mean, some people would not like the sky train, but a lot of people actually have benefited from it. And it'd be very bad if they got destroyed and they just removed it. check Google Maps. Just check Google Maps, okay? Let's be honest, I don't really want to get off of Clearbrook. Supposed to be getting next ride sometime this summer. I mean, Victoria, you know what's funny? Just a few days after the next ride was actually the next time I was in Victoria. So I wish they got next ride here in Abbotsford, honestly. I think it's time they get it. Especially in Clearbrook Valley. I mean, yeah, I think Abbotsford should definitely have it by now. It's funny because Nanaimo was actually the first one. Nanaimo must be the most updated. I mean, they're the first ones to get CNG. They're the first ones to get next ride. They're the first ones to, like, have all the, I think, stuff that all the other shit have. Wait, what? Pretty much every bus there, had, I mean, except for maybe that one off, but I heard apparently sitting in a fairly base from air conditioning on. Apparently, there's actually BC, apparently the BC Transit laws are actually AC. So, I don't know, maybe. I mean, we'll have to, although in the summertime, I'm never seeing.
What's the Queen of Sydney AC?
Probably.
How about the San Mateo?
I don't know what that's saying.
But is Vivo Bay air conditioned?
Yes. I think definitely is. Pretty much, yeah. I'm not sure about that, but I know that the main passenger nurse, they're pretty much all air conditioned. one. Oh, you know, this one person watches his videos. He loves the diesel. He loves the D40 LS. Oh, how terrible. Oh, that's not very nice. I mean, come on, I mean, this bus is so good. I mean, think about this. Who knows how much longer this is going to be around for? And this is a Detroit diesel one. Maybe. And I mean, you kind of really shortened my entire thing, though.
Wow,
we're
getting
3 seconds. What time? That's because it's the Voith transmission. Remember, these are long Voiths. Not Allison B400R's like the transit. So, actually, sorry, because Victoria has one that's actually was originally a transit one, so it has an Allison B400R transmission. Are we getting towards Clearbrook Exchange? I guess.